Hello everybody and welcome to your Year 11 Farewell Assembly. We just wanted to take this chance to look back, celebrate your time at Sir William Stanier, so I hope you enjoy it. So I thought I would start the Assembly with looking back, having a look at our memories shared together and getting a little bit of feedback of what has happened to you and your experience at our school. Now, this is a moment now for you to use that chat facility that Mr. Smithson was just talking about. If you could add your memories to the chat column and we will talk about those now. We'll share those with the rest of the group and everybody else that's listening. But whilst you do that, I thought I would share a few things that have just come to the forefront of my memory. So as you will have known, that I started the school when you were in year seven. So we've been here for 5 years together. And my earliest memory of you guys is teaching you science. And back then, what we did was, with the first three groups, we rotated around three science teachers. So I only taught chemistry to that class. And of course, as a new teacher, you're nervous. You want to make an impression on these lovely young individuals. And I can always remember when my class was moving on to the next teacher, they would never want to go. And I thought, oh, this is it, I've cracked it. They've really respected me, we've got on really well, only to realise that when I was talking to the other teachers that they were rotating round, that they were saying the exact same thing to them. So that was my earliest memory of you guys in year seven. One of my most memorable memories is quite recently, and it took me by surprise, I think it took you by surprise as well, when the Humanitopia group came in. The way you guys handled that session, I was so proud of you. You were opening up, sharing your feelings, and it was people standing up sharing things that you wouldn't expect to share. The shocked faces on some of you when you thought, yeah, look at us all sharing. We all being very, very respectful of what everybody was saying. And that to me, that has just stuck in my memory. And I think it has a lot of you as well. Now, also, I've asked you something that you might miss about the school. One thing I'm going to miss is the team that we have created. Through the years, we've had Mrs. Purcell, Mrs. Barker and myself working together. And it's not only been us supporting you and helping you through your tricky times. It's also been you guys as well, asking how we are. If you see them, we're looking a little bit sad, a little bit down, are you okay? You know, it's the team that we've created, that relationship between us. I will miss that. I really will miss that. And I think you guys will too. I know you'll form up new relationships, but I just wanted to put that out there that I thought that was the basis of our success in this school. I've also noticed how you've matured, definitely in year 10. Definitely with the different challenges we faced, like mock exams at first, people were refusing to go in, they don't want to try it, the resilience was very low, self-esteem low. But I tell you what, towards the end of year 10, you were doing yourselves proud, going in there, waiting maturely, listening to the messages. I could see that you were still scared and toying with things and not sure about yourselves, you gave it a go and your resilience was growing and growing. And I think that through whatever you've done, you've just matured. And I am really proud of you. And you should be proud of yourselves for how you've conducted yourselves through those things. I'm just checking to see if anybody has shared any memories. No, okay. So what we'll do is then, if we haven't got any memories that you guys would like to share, now we're going to have a look at what staff would like to say to you, because they can't say face to face, unfortunately. That would have been the ideal. So what we've got is some messages from staff just to say good luck and well done and all the best for the future.
Hello Year 11s, just a quick note from me to wish you all the very best. And whatever you choose to do now that you've left school, the world is your oyster. Travel, have fun, work hard. I wish you all the success that you all deserve. I've absolutely loved having a year 11 form. I'm just really sorry that our year together was cut short. Some of you were in my form since year 9 and then year 10 and year 11, and I can only apologise for that. However, I have loved every minute of having all of you in my form. From those of you who would come in hyper and argumentative, you know who you are, to those who would be quiet and calm but cheerful, put a smile on my face in the morning, and those who just wanted to put their head down on the desks, you know who you are. I have just loved every minute of having you in my form. So going forwards, I will miss you all. I will miss the whole of you year 11s. You were brilliant. I will really miss you, and I hope that you have all the success in the world. Take care of yourselves. Look after yourselves. Adios. Auf Wiedersehen.
Hey, year 11. Whilst I haven't known you that long, I know you're going to smash your next adventure. Wishing you all the luck in the world. Please come back and visit.
Hello, year 11. Hope you are all well. Just wanted to say how amazingly proud I am of you all. It's been a real pleasure teaching quite a few of you in these last year or so. And even though we've had our ups and our downs, really, really enjoyed it and really missed you in these last few months. And I'm sorry you haven't had the leaving experience that you hoped you would from school, but I hope you've been okay at home and getting on all right. Really look forward to hearing from you all and seeing how great your futures are, because I know they will be. All right, good luck, and we'll see you soon. Bye.
Hi, year 11. Hope you're all okay. Just wanted to let you know that I'm so proud of you and I miss you all so much. And I'm really sad that we haven't got to see each other for the last couple of months, but I know you'll all do absolutely amazing in the future. You're incredible. Please come and see us when things are getting back to normal. And I'm just dead proud of you and I'm going to miss you lots.
Take 54. Hi, year 11s, Mrs. Jones here. I just wanted to wish you all the luck in the world with your new adventure. I'm going to really miss you. I don't know what I'm going to do without you now. These last 5 years have been absolutely amazing. I love you all, and I know you're going to be absolutely amazing. Now, don't forget us, because we definitely won't forget you. Bye.
Hi, guys. I just wanted to say goodbye to all you wonderful year 11s and wish you the best of luck in whatever you go on to do. I know it must be really, really hard and you feel like you've been robbed of a chance to say goodbye, and we really feel that too. I'm really going to miss loads of you, especially the laughs we used to have on the Tuesday revision sessions. But go out there, do your best, have fun and keep in touch. Bye.
Hi, year 11. I'd like to say a big farewell to you all and good luck in the future. Bye.
Hi, year 11. Just a quick message to you all. Hope you're all well and safe and been keeping up with all your studies and everything until now. Looking forward to seeing you maybe on results day. Hope you get your results that you wanted. And you've all sorted out your college places, your apprenticeships or whatever it is you're going to do. Really going to miss you, my form, my maths group. Tom, Harrison, I don't know what I'm going to do now because there won't be any little paper boats that have been put out up high so I can't reach them. Ethan, no one eating sandwiches now at 9:15 in my classroom thinking I don't know about it. However, really going to miss all you guys, but I know you're all going to go on to do absolutely amazing things and be absolutely brilliant. So good luck in whatever you do. We'll see you at your prom when it's finally rearranged. Good luck and all the best. Bye.
Oh, a massive goodbye from Mrs. Livesey to, in particular, Casey, Abby and Skye. You've been absolutely amazing this year. Sorry it couldn't have ended in a better way for you, but I'm sure you've all been getting on really well and you're excited about the future, whether it be college or work. But just please let me know, and also come back and visit me as well. I really miss you, but you've been amazing students, and best of luck to you.
Hi there, year 11. I hope you have a fantastic summer time, and I hope that your next learning journey is as good and as exciting as this one has been. Good luck, everybody, and see you around. Powodzenia, jeden ście na przyszłość, mam nadzieję za następne doświadczenia. Ukenia się tak zabawnie, jak ten był.
Hi, just a little message to say good luck. We've missed you. We've missed you so much this last term. It's a shame that it's ended up like this. But you are all going to go on to do bigger and better things. Have confidence in yourself. Be kind to others. Don't miss us too much, but come back and let us know what you've been up to. Good luck out there. Bye.
Veľa šťastie rok 11 vo letnom období a majú skvelý čas vo vašni dialašej v delej a čej čestie.
Svežne proviečal, če če tokma aspus, so povedal.
Hi Year 11, I just wanted to say goodbye and to wish you lots of luck on your journey as you move on from SWS. I know the end hasn't really been what we intended or what we thought it was going to be, but I'm immensely proud of how you've all tackled the situation and I can't wait to be back together at some point soon to give you the celebrations that you deserve. 11W, we've had our dramas, we've had our frustrations, but we've also had a lot of laughs. Eric and Ryan, I think you've put up with a lot from the girls over the past 3 years, but we did do it as a team. So this is Brenda signing out. 11Y, we somehow managed to get a whole girls group, which was fantastic. They tried to add a boy in, I think, year 9, but he didn't last long and we were back to being a group of girls. We've had so many laughs, we've had lots of dramas, but I've enjoyed every single lesson with you and I'm very, very proud to have taught you. There's a few of you I've spent quite a few extra hours with over the last few years and I've enjoyed working with you so much. Lucy, Anna and Roxana, you've been in my room most lunchtimes working hard and I'm very, very proud of what you've managed to achieve. Tia and Sophie, you have visited my room every break time pretty much and every lunchtime, but I've thoroughly enjoyed the whole thing. I'm not sure who's going to put out my rulers and books anymore, but Tia, it doesn't matter because you couldn't count the rulers anyway. Vicky, Charlie and Nicola, we've spent many a time, many hours walking those corridors. I'm surprised we haven't worn out the carpets. Every single second was worth it because we've had lots of laughs along the way and I've seen you grow into three very, very positive young ladies and I'm incredibly proud of you. To all of Year 11, I wish you luck. I wish you lots of happiness in the future and please take care.
Hello Year 11, just wanted to say the very best of luck for your exam results and really wishing that I could have said goodbye in person. I'm sure that one day we'll get to celebrate together. But I just wanted to say thank you for all of the awesome lessons that we had. I really miss my class and I really kind of miss seeing you guys every day. So I just wanted to say have a fantastic summer and beyond obviously, and go out there and be remarkable. Bye bye.
Hi Year 11, just wanted to say good luck in your future steps. Thank you for making SWS an amazing place to be and I cannot wait to see you all soon. Keep in touch, bye.
Year 11, a really, really sincere thank you for being my amazing class over the last 2 years, some of you 3, 4 and 5 years. We've gone on many musical journeys together and you really have been an absolute pleasure to teach. I'm sorry that we haven't been able to have our proper goodbyes, but I'm sure that we will be able to do that in the future. And I really do wish you absolutely all the best of luck in everything that you do. Take care, guys. Bye.
Year 11, class of 2020, and my most favourite year group ever, of course. Just to remind you that even though you've left school, I'm still here for you, and I'm sure we're going to have a get together at some point anyway. But in the meantime, I'll see you on the 20th of August on results day. Bye.
Hi, Year 11. Just wanted to say a massive thank you for all of the hard work that you've been putting in this year. You've been an absolute pleasure to teach and I've loved every lesson with you. The amount of effort and hard work that you've shown by coming to every lesson and giving it your all, and then despite lockdown, carrying on with that work and making sure that you can be the best version of yourselves shows just how much of a credit you are to yourselves. So very well done to all of you. I'm going to really miss teaching you all next year. It's not going to be quite the same. So please make sure in whatever you do, I know you're going to be absolutely successful, but if you need anything, just come back and ask, because we're always going to be there to help you with no matter what. And especially if it's anything in geography, I'm always happy to ask any of your questions on that as well. But I know you're going to be absolutely brilliant. So go out there and do the best that you possibly can. Very well done, Year 11.
Hi, Year 11. Just a little message to say, missing you all so, so much. My days are definitely a lot quieter without you. I can't wait to see you all on results day and to hear all about your next steps and destinations. Take care, everybody. Look after yourselves. Bye.
Hi, Year 11s. Life is like a bucket. The more that you put in it, the more you will get out of it. Good luck to you all and enjoy your next adventure.
Hello, everybody from nice rainy Wales. Mr. Harvey here, just to see how you're doing and hope you're all keeping it real. Good as we can all be there and say goodbyes and whatnot. I hope going forward and whatever you do, whether that be going on to sixth form college or apprenticeships or anything like that, hope it all goes well for you. And I hope you all become great successes that I know you're going to be. Hopefully get to see everybody soon, and who knows, hopefully see everyone in prom. Okay, take care, everybody.
Sogno all'orizzonte, manca le parole. Io sì lo so che sei con me, me. Tu mia luna, tu sei qui con me.
Okay, so I hope we enjoyed all those messages, and as you can see, we're missing you loads and really wish we could do it in person, but obviously this is the best moment. Now, the best bit, this is where we get to embarrass you a little bit. So what I've done is I have trawled the computer system to find any picture I can as far back as year seven, and we've put them all together for you. So take a look and enjoy.
My bones, it goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home,
We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You more like the way we rock it. So don't stop. It's under the lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide. You when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop that. Lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So keep dancing. Yeah. I can't stop this. It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space. With the air, like I don't care, baby, by the way.
Happiness is for you. Cause I'm happy. Clap along. that's what you want to do.
Because I'm happy.
Travel on if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you know what happiness is to you.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do. Bring me down, can you hear me? Bring me down, the love is too high.
Okay, so I hope you enjoyed looking through all those pictures as much as I enjoyed finding them. I must admit, when I was looking through them, they did nearly make me cry. You know what an ice maiden I can be, but I nearly did cry. So all that's left now really is for myself to say a few words as a goodbye kind of sentiment. So here we are, the end of an era. Not the way we're all expecting it to end, but as we've always done, we will make it memorable. I would like to start by thanking you for making my first head of year role an easy and enjoyable one. I've thoroughly enjoyed supporting you all through your trials and tribulations with each other and helping you to find a resolution through it. The times when your confidence was low and you just needed a few words to help you get through it. Also the times when you may have made some poor choices and just needed a little bit of guidance of how to go about making that right. And of course, sometimes when you just needed somebody to listen, I have thoroughly enjoyed the lot. I'm so proud of all you've achieved as well over these 5 years, and I've said it before earlier. Those of you constantly striving to achieve those top grades, putting maximum effort into everything that you do, and even those of you that are just trying to make better choices, striving for those little improvements every day. And for all of you, you should be so proud of yourself for how big or small these successes are, because they are massive. No matter how many times I've heard you say you can't do it, you've regrouped and tried again, and nobody can ask any more than that. So for that, you should be really proud of yourselves. Yeah, sometimes these years have been tough and sometimes exhausting for us all, but all that you have achieved has made all this heartache worth it. You're an amazing bunch of individuals with a variety of different skills, all unique to yourselves. So don't compare yourselves to others, because there is only one of you. Be bold enough to use your voice. Be brave enough to listen to your heart and strong enough to live the life you have imagined for yourself. So now you're off to start a new journey, aim for new goals, meet new friends. So don't forget how amazing you are and all you've achieved so far. And yes, I am talking to you that are sitting there listening, thinking I'm not talking about you. I am talking about every single one of you. And just think, this is now only the beginning. So in the words of Dr. Zeus, thanks for this adventure. Now go and have a new one. So that concludes our assembly for today. I hope you've enjoyed looking through the memories and thinking about all that you've achieved and the lovely messages from staff, because I know I certainly enjoyed collecting them all and putting them together. Just a few messages before I sign off. One of them being about results day, which is on the 20th of August. Information has gone out on social media and has also gone out in the post, but just letting you know that we will repost this information online today if you've missed any of it, with also some translated versions of it. And as you can see on the screen as well, there's some timings of when you'll be able to collect your results on that day according to your surname.